Having an e-scooter running out of battery in the middle of your journey is probably the scariest thing you could ever imagine about an e-scooter. So, knowing your e-scooter battery and how to make it last longer is quite necessary. The three most common types of batteries used on e-scooters are nickel metal hydride batteries, sealed lead acid batteries, and lithium ion batteries. Nickel metal hydride batteries, or NIMH batteries, have a decent energy density, but the charging time is long. They are also more subject to voltage drops and extreme temperatures. Sealed lead acid batteries are inexpensive and are used very often in automobiles for their high power output, but they tend to be bulky and heavy because of their low energy density. It also takes quite a long time to charge. Lithium ion batteries have a very high energy density and are more efficient in energy conversion, making them an ideal power source for smartphones and laptops. So it makes lithium-ion batteries the go-to batteries for electric scooters and other electricity-powered mobility tools. They are also safe because their temperature does not rise substantially even with high current output. Now we know a bit about your e-scooter battery types. What about the maintenance? How do you make your battery last longer and keep your rides as fun as always? Usually, how long your e-scooter battery lasts depends on a variety of factors, such as the way you ride it, the load, the frequency of scooter use, terrain types, and more. Improper use could considerably reduce the number of charge cycles and mileage. So watch carefully and feel free to take advantage of these e-scooter battery maintenance takeaways. Avoid draining your electric scooter completely. Always aim to keep your battery above 10%. Avoid difficult terrain like inclines if your scooter is less than ideal for climbing. Store your e-scooter in a dry environment at an optimal temperature. Go through your electric scooter specifications for the temperature suggestion or store it in areas with moderate temperatures. Ensure you avoid placing your scooter under the full glare of sunlight. Don't overcharge your electric scooter battery. Once your battery is fully charged, unplug it. Also, check the manufacturer's specification for the average or maximum time it takes to fully charge. If you're going to be storing your electric scooter for a longer period of time, you should not charge it fully. You can always charge it to 50%. Always use the charging adapter that originally comes with your scooter. Using a different charger from your original one could result in battery damage. Give your scooter some time to cool before charging it. After a long ride, the battery may be hot, and charging it before it cools down could reduce the lifespan of the battery. It's really easier than you'd expect. Just a few easy steps, and you'll be able to keep your battery in a good condition and get the most out of your e-scooter. Now let's get out there and have a ride!